la sandunga, Ecuador, bilirrubina, Uruguay con Paraguay, hermano con Costa Rica. Bolivia viene llegando, Brasil ya está en camino, el mundo se está sumando a la fiesta de los latinos.
Y se formó la gozadera.
Puerto Rico me lo regaló.
The supply drop diverted. Confirm retrieval at new location.
Copy. On the way.
A supply drop, huh? Don't mind if I do. Still beat them. Danny. This is a major haul. Lara better be proud of me.
You have to walk, guapo.
Se nace son nuevo programa, pues hay que se instala.
For treating you so bad. Danny in the flesh, you do not disappoint. I know, you came for the same thing everybody else does. Yami's magic touch. I'd love to get under your hood, but we gotta get that oil flowing first. Some dickhead officer took my car and stored it up at the old racetrack, which those assholes turned into a training ground. I'd love for you to steal it back from me. But you're going to have to get your hands dirty. I got some punch for your ride. An anti-vehicle weapon that'll make your guerrilla heart beat faster. Good luck, mommy. I know you can do it. Just need to squeeze out a little more horsepower. Look at you, guerrilla. Don't worry, you're in safe hands now, baby.
Thank you. Oye, help.
Thank you, Guerrilla.
No hay problema.
You!
Tell me what you know.
Guerrilla, the army's got a checkpoint, and it's cutting off one of our supply routes. Taking it out would be a big help to the cause.
Gracias, gracias.
Perfect mapping weather.
Let's ride.
See, just how I like it.
History. Papa told me I was conceived on the back seat.
That's something nobody needs to hear.
I'll tell you another story then. Once upon a time, this girl dreamed of being a famous street racer. But girl's dad got sick. So girl worked the family's body shop instead. Then one day, a dreamy guerrilla did the girl a solid, and girl was very grateful. Just looking for my happy ending, Danny.
Yeah. Yami, nothing between me and your car now.
They'll be hiding it away in a garage. Keep an eye out.
Papa! Yami, got you a ride and on my way.
I knew you had it in you. You can keep the car.
Really? But you said this was family history.
My parents fucked in that thing, Danny. You think I want it back? Besides, you did me a favor and still owe me. See how I did that? Kisses!
Careful! We'll get them this time.
Merda!
I should check it out.
Thank you.
I need help. Please, help me. I have nobody else. I'm Chica. I live in Barrio del Principe, just down the road. Le Coste is there now. He calls himself an artist, but he's a monster. He creates these sculptures by pouring hot metal over people. Castillo gives him muscle, and he goes from village to village, pulling his victims right out of their homes. Please, Guerrilla, kill that sick fuck. Save my friends. Go, Guerrilla. Stop that son of a bitch.
Forces. Better watch myself here. Must be Le Cost.
I see you, come mierda.
Can't hurt anyone else now.
Any more statues?
He's gone?
Si, Chica. He's gone.
Gracias, Danny. I didn't tell you, but Le Coste was my husband.
You married that sick fuck?
I thought his sculptures were beautiful. Such striking images of pain. I loved to watch him at work. Until I found my name on his list of victims.
You're just as sick as he was.
Goodbye, Danny. I loved watching you work, too.
Thank you.
Hey, over here.
What can you tell me?
Danny, the army's trying to control our movement with a checkpoint. Taking it out is a priority.
Thanks a lot.
Have been easy, right?
What next?
Come here. Get creative. You might look like a guerrilla, but you're an artist. I can tell. I'm Senya. I paint. And you're just in time. How do you feel about stealing one of Jose's tanks? One goes missing? Who gives a shit? Bring it back and we'll get to work. I have a vision, and it needs more tank. I knew you had a good vibe when you walked up. Watch yourself, yeah?
Get over here!
What do you got for me?
Fanny, the army set up a checkpoint to look for guerrillas. Why don't you go introduce yourself?
Gracias. Grabbing a ride. Could take us inside. Gotta take out that alarm. Shit, a camera. Don't need no more soldiers here. Oh shit. That tank says Senya. Guess what I got?
A tank? You're a superstar. Bring it home to Mamacita.
On my way.
garage.
Leave it with me. She's gonna be beautiful.
Ooh! Do I have a surprise for you? Ooh, look at that fucking tank! Fuck!
Well, that's no tank. That is a Senya Sayas original. Costume design, one of a kind. All that's left is to christen it with true Yaran blood. Seen those billboards around with Jose's ugly face on them? They kill my will to create. They represent everything that is wrong with Yara. And it's up to artists like you and me to make some fucking noise about it. So why don't you take our vision for a spin and blow that shit up? Inspiration doesn't have a schedule. You gotta strike while it's hot. Back soon, okay? Well, that tank is your brush. Yara is your canvas. Take chances. Embrace the chaos.
Coño, qué lindo eres. It's beautiful.
Here I come!
Thank you. One down. Love to watch Jose's face burn.
How do you feel?
I feel pretty fucking good.
Now we're making noise, baby! Jose's face is out of the village.
Made some great progress. Feels like I might be close to a breakthrough.
That's right! Got a nice long look at my sweet ride, cabron!
Having way too much fun.
Hey, who am I to get in the way of your creative impulse? Go loca!
Our vision is complete.
Fuck, yes! You're an inspiration! I'm gonna paint your face up the side of Anton's tower someday.
Cool.
I'm gonna follow my muse to Esperanza. You wanna make a statement? That's where you go. Meet me there sometime, yeah?
Okay, mijita, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire undefeated. Except this one hijo de puta, Ramon. He came up in here and rigged our final match with his juiced up bird, Singao. I had to give him Gordito's special spurs when he won. And now my little compay is traumatized. He don't eat right. Feathers got no gloss. Won't even let me do his nail treatments. You gotta get those spurs back for him, okay? Please, mommy. Please. Yes! Mommy, you badass! Come find me when you got those spurs.
Look no further than the peleas de gallos!
You good?
¿Qué coño?
Hey Elvis, I found Ramon's hideout. And I found Ramon too.
Ah, sí? Pero como mierda, got my boy's spurs?
No, I think he's dead.
Ah, shit. Gustavo got what he deserved then. But you still gotta find those spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right. Oh, creepy. Elvis, what the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. It fuckers Abuelo over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I have to get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs.
Oh shit, that's one fucked up bird. For you, gordito. Okay, can't wait to get out of here. More roosters. I need to get the fuck out of here. Pinga! Fucking gallos. Oh, this place smells like shit. Get me out of here. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool. But like, you got dispersed though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Yes, Danny. Papi's wiggling his little butt with happiness. Now come back here.
Let's ride.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
Looks like some cockfighting.
Yo. Tell me you got good news, mommy.
Man, can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. These spurs. And make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay? Is that my girl right there? Ipinga! Gordito, you're my little palomito.
Who will challenge the champion, Gallo?
Okay, you did real good finding Ramon, mami. Hope that piece of shit rests in peace or whatever. But the job's not done. Those juiced up roosters escaped. They're tearing shit up all over Verdera. Those things are not natural. I'm scared. Don't tell anyone. I got a friend who lives around there, and he bailed on me yesterday. He never misses dominoes. I get worried, you know? We gotta clean up this mess, mommy. And hey, see if you can bring me one of their little eggs. Maybe something good can come from all this shit. Okay, mommy? Egg time. No broken ones or nothing, okay?
Coño, I hear roosters. This must be the place.
Coming with me, Chiki. I better smash the rest of these eggs.
Fucking fuck!
These things are fucking loco. Bye, birdies.
Ah!
Safe and sound. Your friend. Different story.
Awful ill. Conyo. He was a good guy.
You sound heartbroken. What's the deal with this egg, Elvis?
Everybody in town has got a sign or so. Good fighting's expensive. No worry, okay? Just get back here.
Good to see you, Danny. Bullets are easy. Finding a set of good tools is hard.
Come watch the Belez!
Here's some cockfighting.
Oh, yeah. You've never seen entertainment like this before!
No, for real? Fuck yes, mommy. Fuck yes! So listen, you did the right thing. We're gonna give our friend a nice funeral. And this egg is gonna go where it needs to go. And those nasty-ass birds are still out there. So, you know, watch yourself, no? You're the realest, mommy.